Welcome to the Author Display Series. Today we present Harold Krakauer.
My name is Harold Krakauer, and I'm the author of Sugarland. I would strongly suggest to any parent to pick up a copy of this wonderful book for any child that is anywhere from 3 years of age all the way up to 7 and 8, or all the way up as high as you want to go, so long as they have a wonderful imagination. This is a wonderful story. It's a great story to tell kids at night before they go to bed. Really and truly it is. It's all about this wonderful world of Sugarland. It's about this wonderful world of lollipop tabletops and chocolate chairs and peppermint stick fields and all the wonderful things that children would very much love to read about. It's about this little girl who goes to bed at night after her dad has told her a story, and goes to bed at night and has this most marvelous dream. And any child that dreams and has marvelous dreams will love this. It's been read, I don't know how many times, to how many children, and now I'm passing it on to anybody who would very much like to own one. Do your child a favor. Buy them one. You'll never be disappointed, I promise you.
Sugarland is about a girl named Sarah who lives with her parents and her baby brother. One night, she awakens to find a beautiful large butterfly at the bottom of her bed. The butterfly's name is Alice, and she flies Sarah to Sugarland, where Sarah meets up with Arnold the Bear and is invited to a birthday party. At the party, Sarah meets with all of Arnold's animal friends and has the most fantastic time. For Sarah, it is a great adventure, and Alice flies her home in time for breakfast. This book can be purchased at www.eloquentbooks.com/sugarland.html. This video is brought to you by Strategic Book Marketing. You can find us at www.strategicbookmarketing.com.